Good morning, students. Today we are going to start a new topic, that is paragraph writing. Before we start paragraph writing, I want to share some tips how to write a good paragraph. Whenever we are writing a paragraph, always start your paragraph with a topic sentence. Then you will write some supporting ideas, supporting sentences, add some details, and at last write a concluding sentence. Now see, they have given two paragraphs, both are on my mother. Now see which paragraph is better. First paragraph is, my mother is very busy person, she works 16 hours a day. She goes to office early in the morning and comes back quite late at night. Sometimes she even works on Saturdays. She has no time for play or fun. Second paragraph, my mother is a very busy person. My toy car is broken. The cows are grazing in the field. The sun sets in the west. We live in Dhankuta. My name is Kali Prasad. A mouse is a little creature. Now see, first paragraph is better, right? Why? Because after writing the topic sentence, all the sentences are related to my mother. But in second paragraph, they have started the paragraph with topic sentence, but rest all the lines are not related to the paragraph, not related to the topic, right? So our paragraph should be according to first paragraph, right? All the sentences after writing the topic sentence, all the sentences should be related to the topic.